The chair of a task force looking at the future of the VA Medical Center in Manchester is being removed. Today, the VA announced that Dr. Michael Mayo-Smith, who is also the New England regional director of the VA, would no longer serve on the task force formed in the wake of whistleblower complaints. New Hampshire's delegation in Washington had been calling for Mayo-Smith's departure for some time now.